Hey, have you ever had this problem? Say you're playing a video game like GTA, right? And then you hear this kid playing it. Well, I always wonder about this because the thing says 18 and you know it's a kid. The kid's probably not 18. So how do you get that game? His mother gave it to him, which would be the equivalent of me giving a kid a pornographic tape if I had a kid. And yet, they still get away with this. Those bastards.